So can you speak a little bit about the Brazil-China relationship?
Well, good. Ben, I believe the main challenge for any kind of political ideology or narrative is the reality. And specifically when we are talking about the relationship between Brazil and China under Bolsonaro's administration, we must have understood the fact that if during the campaign the president was really critical about Chinese investment in Brazil, when he started to administrate the country, he perceived the importance of Chinese investment in terms of survival of Brazilian economy. And for this reason, and based on the fact that the vice president did a really important role, execute a really important role, establishing a good approximation between Brazil and China, President Bolsonaro now is convinced about the importance of Chinese investments here. And probably you will see the growing of Chinese investments here because it's another important issue in terms of economics. But this government established a new regulation for telecom here in Brazil. And probably a huge Chinese company as China Mobile will be part in the Brazilian telecommunications market in the near future. And why? Because this government perceived the necessity to establish a huge number of international partnerships in a way to establish economic growth for the Brazilian economical system. And for this reason specifically, I believe besides the fact that Bolsonaro has a personal encantment about President Trump, he's not avoiding any kind of approximation or dialogue between Brazil and China in terms of economic growth.
Right. And you touched on their vice president, Hamilton Mourão, who is obviously been very critical in this relationship with China as well. Can you speak a moment about his influence?
Well, President Mourão changed his way of doing politics since the beginning of the government. In the months of January, February, March, for example, Mourão speak openly about any kinds of personal critics about the Bolsonaro's government. And since May and June, Mourão become a little bit more discreet. What it means, he works more in the backstage of the government, trying to orient some decision-making process and giving support for the president in terms of opening the president's mind about some point of views. Specifically, Mourão did a great job convincing the president to go to China and talk directly with Chinese administration about economic cooperation. In the other hand, the vice president is also important, giving some support for this presidency with the military ranks in Brazil.